song, but it's one of my favorite pieces. I don't know why. It's also good to think about intonation on that song. So it's easy because the steps are very close to each other, to the next note that comes next. So. Major, you have half that note to D sharp to D natural. You really can follow the melody in your ear and can control yourself. At the very end, when you get older and grow up and not stop playing music or playing a musical instrument, you really have to care about yourself, you have to care about your playing by yourself, and you have to teach yourself. There comes a day where you probably have a teacher once a week, or if you're not playing anymore and just have songs on the instrument, you have to teach yourself. So you have to criticize your own playing every day. You should play, I would say, once. Of course, it would be great to play every day. How much practice do you invest on your playing?
I do almost play every day, but it is almost impossible. So you miss a day or two.
Right. But you don't have to play hours on every day, you know. So if you play 15 minutes every day and do something in those 15 minutes, where you learn something, trust yourself, criticize yourself, and try to get better. This is what you really have to think about. There are a lot of people who tell you what to do and what you have to do better, but actually you probably know what you have to do by yourself. If you know the basics of music, what you may know, with all the rhythms and the scales, you probably are able to do everything by yourself. So same with intonation. It's a very difficult thing. It's very important, and a lot of people don't pay enough attention to intonation. And the excuse to that is that we are playing forward. Pretty stupid. You have to correct every note